led. And in fact, there are still parts of the wall that are perfectly intact. Sindhudurg is known for its panoramic views. After all, the fort was built to keep an eye on the coastal naval movements in its time. Most people in search of sun, sand and surf head out to Goa, which is probably why the beaches of Maharashtra are so pristine and unspoiled. So if a beach mat, a good book and dollops of sunscreen is your thing, then the Konkan is the place to be. Welcome to Tarkhali, on the southernmost tip of the western coast of Maharashtra. And if your idea of a beach is the sun, the sea and nary a soul, then Tarkhali is nothing short of paradise. The beach is squeaky clean with dreamy white sands, and at times the water is so clear one can actually see the ocean bed up to a depth of 20 feet. Tarkhali is located in the Malwan region, which is famous for its scenic beauty. The pace is slow, the people are warm and courteous, and life is lived one moment at a time. In fact, it looks like everything here was created to augment its picturesque beauty. The scenic wide river, the beautiful sailboats, the tiny hamlet situated on the riverbank. Maharashtrian hospitality greets one and all who venture here, and the guests of the Deccan Odyssey are entertained with a puppet show performed by a family that has been in the business for generations. And then, of course, there's the cuisine. Tarkhali is probably the best place to try the famous Konkani cuisine, which mostly consists of fish, fish, and more fish. Konkani cuisine is probably the best known and most loved of all the Maharashtra cuisines. It is strong and spicy and prepared with red chili powder, coriander, and tons of coconut oil. Part of its unique flavor comes from kokum, a deep purple berry with a pleasing sweet and sour taste. And the final essential ingredient is coconut, raw and grated, fried, or simply as a paste. Now, little gems like the Hotel Grand House where I'm at right now pepper the length and breadth of the Konkan coast. And the best kind of publicity is word of mouth publicity. And I'm here on some very strong recommendations. Konkani cuisine is of two types. The first is Brahmin cuisine, which uses little spice. The second is the non-Brahmin type, which is so spicy that you just may send out smoke signals.
This is so good, it really is.
Either way, they both taste simply awesome. While there are many homestays around Tarkhali, the luxurious houseboat is the one where you can drift away from it all, leaving your worries behind. Stroll along the deck, talk to the dolphins if you are lucky to sight one, and sail into the sunset. Well, that's it for this episode of Go India Maharashtra. Hope you enjoyed yourselves. Happy trips.